We got the old Kawai Virgin on board. How old are you, bro?
Fucking old cunt, 38.
38, he hasn't even called a fucking Kawai.
Hey, bro.
Oh, we're going to try today. We've got an amateur trout fisherman, old Adam. He's never caught a Kawai. How's that? Oh, we don't know what we're going to catch today. It's winter.
Hawke's Bay too.
It's bloody Hawke's Bay. Don't plan on going too far today, just taking the boat for a run. It's been a couple of months and we've finally got some clear patch and we're out there. There's a bloody kayak fisherman just sitting up here. Don't know if you can see him. Where are we going to go, bro?
Wherever you reckon, mate. Wherever you reckon.
It's pretty flat. I think we'll just head north a bit.
Chuck our lines out and see what happens.
Water's a bit dirty, eh? Should be able to get past some action. Dropped anchor. Check out my $48 rod. What a score!
Sure, brother.
Still got the goddamn barcode on it. Wow, just chuck some bait on there, eh? Just gonna make a move from the northern boy. He's catching a shitload of sharks. It's expected in winter in Napier though. Just don't know whether to go deeper or north. Wow. See how we go, eh? Oh, we'll chuck a bit of burley out this time, I think. We've moved. Some old swallow it salmon burley. Give it a shot. Oh, we're hooked up at the spot number two. Ah, oh, this rod's going too. Shit. Whoa, losing it.
Right here, bro.
Might be a Kawai, eh?
I think so.
Might have caught your fucking first Kawai, G. Sure.
Kawai.
Nice fish. Bro, you want to grab this rod? Or the camera? Don't worry about him.
What do I do with this?
It's hot, just leave it. Oh, you can't take the camera. Take the camera.
Shit. Recording?
Yep. Woo! I'll go this way. $40 rod. Might have another Kawai. Oh, Burley. Oh, she's all. Burley's doing the trick.
I think we might be in a better spot, bro.
Where there's Kawai, you tend to find a bit of gainage. At least we got away from those fucking sharks, eh?
Yeah, mate. She's a Kawai, bro.
She's all the way over there.
She's got to be a Kawai. Maybe something better.
$40 rod. Oh, yeah, here she comes.
Oh well.
Drag of that $40.
Here she comes, I can see her now.
Little trick to do is just try and hold his head up out of the water.
So it doesn't get off when it's jumping, eh?
Yeah. Oh, look at that!
Oh, no.
Brother! What happened there? Here he is, hooked up again. Kawai Virgin, getting to work out today. Does it feel pretty big, bro?
Yep.
Fucking beautiful conditions out here today. How's it feel compared to a trout?
Stronger, but it's different. You don't really have to play them. Manko, though.
Amateur hour. How's that new rod, bro?
It's sick, bro. Setup,
pretty good. It's got the old Shimano bait runner. What's 1,000, is it?
8,000, bro.
8,000.
Not too big, not too small, I guess.
Yep. Medium weight. Oh, it's a Gurnard. It's a big cunt. Oh, look at the size. Lift it in, bro. Straight in. Woo! Look at the size of that. Hold that, bro. Woo! That is a big fucking get it in close. Yeah, yeah! Woo! Too much.
Too
Mickey. Amateur. Gonna grab that car wire in the back, cuz we'll chuck that in there.
Yep.
Woo! That's a big sucker.
Yeah,
to
crack two stones and one bird today.
Two stones, one bird.
Yeah. I mean, one bird with two stones, yeah.
Getting the feed, boy. Yeet.
Not quite as big as before, I don't think.
Hooked up.
Shark. Oh, no, it's pulling.
Bit of knotty. Bit of knotty action. Oh, yeah, that could be another gurnard, bro.
I'm lucky.
Fuck, it's calm out here, eh?
See in a sec. Another wind. Yep, another gurnard, bro.
Oh, yeah. Get that sucker in here. Oh, oh shit.
Fucking chair, brother.
Yeah, boy. There's another one for you. There you go, another one in the mud.
Oh, fucking chair, bro. Chair, we got ourselves
boy.
A...
You're waiting this one, boy. Might be a cowboy. Big shark. One of them 2 kilo baseball bat gurnard size motherfuckers.
It's not going off the side, not the gun.
Oh, my back rod's getting fucking hit. Shit. Get in there, boy. What is it? Goonie, lift her in, bro. That's a good sucker. Check that out. Bro, you want to grab the other rod? Put that down.
Sure, brother.
Grab that one, cuz.
That's still down there, eh?
Yep. That might be one, hopefully.
Yeah, it's powerful.
It's my rod, you bastard.
What?
Nah, you're right, bro. All good. Catching us a feed. Bit of weight in it. Might be a shark. I haven't caught a gurnard on the side of the boat.
Feels like the other one.
I'll be gutted if it is. It's my rod.
It's your gurnard, yeah.
The old classic broomstick. Look at that sucker bend.
Nah, she's a shark, bro. Big shark.
Shark.
It's two of them.
Double. Oh, look at that. Double.
Double
yeah.
Hook up.
What was that? Give my rod to Adam.
Oh, she's
so I can untangle his one, and the bastard's hooked up. Hopefully, it's not a gurnard.
Carwai, I think, I reckon.
Oh, yeah, she's swimming out, mate. She's a carwai. Hold his head up, bro. Oh, you rod. Doosh. Whoa! She's action stations. Bro, you want to grab your other rod?
You broke. Oh, fucking hell.
He's getting all the action, boy. Might release that car while I put it back, eh?
Nah, keep the kennel, keep them.
Yeah, we've got a couple in the bin.
I'll put them in the freezer, bro. Smoke them, put them in the freezer.
Okay, yeah. No, it's nothing like some nice Kai Moana in your freezer for later. You never freeze gurnard, bro. You fucking eat that shit.
I think it's a shark.
Shark? Yeah, that'd be sick. Bloody shark, mate.
Bloody shark.
Merry way to bleed your fish. Just hold it upside down, it keeps it nice and calm. Put your fingers inside his throat. And we're just going to bust open this throat piece here. Like that. And then break its backbone. Bloody good morning on the water. Out here at Napier for a winter. Got a... what, 3 or 4 gurnard, eh? 4, a few kawa. Plenty of sharks. Only managed like 1 cod. It's all good though, a few hours out here. Bloody beautiful conditions, I tell you.